Hi friends, I'd like to show you a lesson on sorting noun cards. A noun is a naming word. In Montessori, we symbolize the noun with a black triangle. A noun can name a person, a place, or a thing. So I have labels that say person, place, and thing. Let's look at these cards and decide if it is a picture of a person, a place, or a thing. This is a woman. Person, place, or thing. Person. Now, this is a car. Person, no. Place, no. Thing, yes. I have a bird. Person? No. Place? No. Thing? Yes. The park. Person? Place? Yes, the park is a place. Crossing guard. A crossing guard is a person. And store. Person, place, yes. After you've sorted all your cards into person, place, or thing, you can write in your noun book. The first page says person. You would write the card names that you have on the lines. The first line, you could write woman. After you wrote all the people, you could record the places and the things. This is a lesson on sorting noun cards.